Sometimes love just ain't enough. George is right. I know it. He'll never change. A bright girl with an even brighter future. A daughter any parent would adore. The best girlfriend a guy could ever ask for. Beloved daughter, sister, and friend.
Back to bed.
I can't. I gotta get home and shower before work.
You don't have to be at work for several hours.
I know that. I have to have some things to do before that. I can't just sit around here all day and lay in bed with you.
I didn't say we had to lay in bed.
Well, if you got up and got ready, then we could do something around my place at 2-ish. Otherwise, we can spend some quality time together at this killer party tonight. You in?
Really are my kind of girl, you know that? Yeah, I'm down.
So get up! What are your plans for the day?
Oh, other than meeting you at 2, I've got to help my little sister move.
Really? You never said anything about that before.
It's not really that big of an issue. She's just looking for a place to stay right now, so I'm letting her crash here till she finds a place.
Well, if she's anything like you, she'll be here a while.
Uh-huh. Hey, I resent that, okay? Plus, so what if she is? Sophia's awesome.
Yeah, and you'll have someone to hang out with here all day while the rest of us work.
Don't hate. It's not my fault I was blessed with wealthy relatives. Plus, Sophia's doing the school thing.
At least one of you is doing something fulfilling. All right, I'm out of here. See ya, too.
See ya.